Hello everyone. Today, I'll be guiding you through a simple yet impactful tutorial on how to dynamically change the color of a shape by clicking or hovering over another shape. It's a neat trick that can add a lot of interactivity to your projects. Let's dive right in by creating our shapes. I'll start by drawing 5 shapes, each with its own distinct background color. Now to make things interesting, I'm going to introduce a new shape, a diamond, which we'll label as target shape. Next, we'll implement a macro to facilitate the color changing magic. I already have the macro written out in Notepad, so I'll just copy and paste it into the Visual Basic for Applications window. Once that's done, we'll need to assign the macro to our shapes. For simplicity, I'll set it to trigger on a mouse click using the Run Macro option. This will apply to all shapes on the left side. Now let's fine-tune the code a bit. Here we're capturing the name of the clicked shape and setting the target shape. We can streamline the code by removing any unnecessary parts. At this point, the code simply copies the background color of the clicked shape to the target shape. And now, for the moment of truth, let's see it in action. Click on any of the shapes and watch as the color seamlessly transfers to our target shape. But wait, there's more. Let's explore how we can achieve the same effect using mouse hover instead of click. Just follow along with the demonstration. As you can see, the color changes dynamically as you hover over each shape, adding a delightful interactive element to our design. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and enjoyable. If you did, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing for more real-life tutorials like this one. Don't forget to share this with your friends too. Thank you for watching.